On April 1, 1945, after suffering the loss of 116 planes and damage to 3 aircraft carriers, 50,000 U.S. combat troops, under the command of Lieutenant General Simon B. Buckner Jr., land on the southwest coast of the Japanese island of Okinawa, finally putting ashore 50,000 combat troops. The Americans quickly seized airfields and advanced inland to cut the island's waste. They battled nearly 120,000 Japanese army, militia, and labor troops under the command of Lieutenant General Mitsuru Ishijima. The Japanese surprised the American forces with a change in strategy. They would suffer more than 50,000 casualties, including more than 12,000 deaths, as the Japanese staged a desperate defense of the island, a defense that included waves of kamikaze, divine wind, air attacks. Eventually, these suicide raids proved Lieutenant General Buckner, son of a Civil War general, was among the casualties, killed by enemy artillery fired just 3 days before the Japanese surrender. Japanese General Ishijima committed ritual suicide upon defeat of his forces,